So this bus still has the original four oil bath air cleaners. There's one here, one here, one here, and this one has the element out right now so I can show you. But the reason I have it out really was because I was getting a lot of oil coming through the intake. So this is the intake for the motor. And, you know, obviously there's no oil up there. You know, you have some oil in the blower and whatnot, but there's no oil that's up here. So the only way oil can get up here is if it comes out of one of these air cleaners. And so a little bit will, you know, pull up through there and come down. But I was getting quite a bit, an unusual amount, and that's why it's so dirty and I have to finish cleaning this up. So that's usually an indicator that you have too much oil. And the reason you'd have too much oil is because the bottom of the oil bath pan fills up with water. And for whatever reason, on the 4106s, the air intake on the right side seems to suck in a lot more water. And so this first one on the right side fills up with water faster than the others do. I just pulled the other three off. There's no water. And when I pulled this one off, it was full of water up to the top. So the way it works is that you have this pan that sits on the bottom that goes up there like the other ones. And you fill it up with oil to the fill line there, and you set that in, and then you put it up there and clamp it in. And when you take them out to clean them, you should remove the element like this and dip it in cleaning solution, and it just slides right up in there like that and stays. And then you put the rest of it back together. So just a little lesson on air cleaners, but I think the 4106 had a problem. I hear a lot of people with these things. You should clean them out every year or so and get the water out of them. And clean the dirt out. The dirt that collects in the bottom, usually you have to scrape the sludge out of the bottom with a putty knife or whatever and clean those things up and then fill them back up with oil.